I am so excited about the opportunity to compete in the Mr. Real Universe competition in Lima, Peru. One of the things that makes competing internationally so exciting is that we get a chance to bring a national costume. Now, for those of you who are very in tune with international competitions, you know that all these contestants take a lot of time to really think about what best represents their country. But I've been thinking not about just what the global perspective is of the United States, but also how I see my beautiful country. And so I've decided to really give this costume more meaning than just a costume. I've decided to make it about freedom. I think that that is the epitome of what makes America so great. We are the land of the free. I think about immigration, how we're fighting and we're talking about this so much, but it's pretty much the essential core of what makes America what it is. I think about, you know, our Supreme Court that, you know, has now made gay marriage the law of the land. I think about President Barack Obama, who's the first African-American president, and he does it with two terms. I think about Black Lives Matter, a very passionate movement that's accepted in this country because that's who we are. We get a chance to vocalize our opinions about what we feel matters. Everything about this opportunity feels so much bigger than me. And I really think that that's what's made me so excited about it, is because I get a chance to really do something beyond myself, but also express what I really do think is the quintessential thing of what makes an American great. You know, I couldn't be more excited about working with Tyrell Holmes. He's the designer that helped me with the last becoming Mr. United States. He did a phenomenal job with my wardrobe, and he's very excited about designing this national costume. He does a great job of using his own creativity, but matching it with my personality, matching it with my style, keeping it fashion forward. I just think it's gonna be a sensation. I'm very, very excited to work with him again. I think the thing I'm looking forward the most to is the fact that I get a chance to do something different in the sense of showing my costume before the competition. Most contestants don't do that, but I felt like because this competition is not being televised internationally, that I want as many of my fellow Americans to know what I'm doing, but also to be able to see the work of what I'm representing. So that'll be very exciting that I'll get a chance to really show the world a couple days before I leave exactly what this message is about and how I really, really want their support to be able to put my best foot forward.